I apologize. It's getting a little hot. I got to take a swig. Hold on. Ah, man. I got to quench my thirst. Because we about to bust on fire, baby. 2015 Bowman Jumbo personal box off a fresh case. Let's get this thing going. Ooh. Ooh. You see that? That was nice. That was real funky. I like that. All right. So, lay off the sauce. JJ, don't tell me what to do. Stephen P, I have this Bowman Jumbo. I also have Bowman 13 Bowman Draft. Also have 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo and 2015 Bowman Draft Jumbo. Jajim, before I do that, what, man? I haven't done anything, Jajim. What? You want me to double check and make sure that this is the Bowman Jumbo? That's probably what you want, which I should probably confirm. Well, there's two of them. Yeah, we have two cases. We got two cases, so I separated them, Jajim. Yeah, I double checked that. For a personal case of the Bowman, for Bowman Jumbo Baseball, I got that at $85. For 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, $175. For 2015 Bowman Draft Jumbo Baseball, I have that at $115. But not Jajim, we're good to go, all right? So no worries, man. There's two cases. No, you're looking out for sure. I appreciate that, Jajim. That's my guy. You're my boy. You're my boy, Jajim. You're my boy. You know how they have those shirts? At Old Navy, they have, like, some pretty cool graphic shirts at Old Navy. And they have, like, you're my boy, Blue, you know, from that movie Old School. If you haven't seen Old School, by the way, you should probably get out of my room because that's, like, only one of the 10 greatest, you know, cinematographic movies of all time. So let's get Old School on this right here. We're about to do 2015 Bowman Jumbo. At least I hope it's Bowman Jumbo because, you know, that's what it's named. You know, as you can see there, it says 15... BJ, I can only assume that's, you know, 2015 Bowman Jumbo. Let's see what it's like. I've never seen this, so. Check this out. Check that out. 2015 Bowman. How do I know it's a jumbo? I might have just don't tell me Uncle Jesse done did it again. It's time to Google. It's jumbo. It's the correct thing. Did you purchase the correct? Okay, cool. I didn't want to look like a jerk there. Cool beans. So now what we have to do is decide which of these bad boys you want to do. I believe there are 8 boxes in this thing. There it is. So we have 8 boxes. Boom. I like to stack them up. Now, I can either roll the die, figure out which one you want. Oh, left, third from the top. Hold on. So, if I'm not mistaken, I had it like this. Left, third from the top would be this one, maybe? Is that the one you wanted? So, seventh down from the bottom. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This one? One lower, gotcha. So, it would be this one? I believe so. Gotcha, sports cards. That's what I'm talking about. Teamwork makes the dream work. Which is why, it's time to live the dream on Bowman Jumbo. You know what? No sports cards. Thank you. All right. So, let me go ahead and reconnect the chat because I don't see it updating. So, guys, remember, if you want 2015 Bowman Jumbo, like my man right here, it's $85. I have 7 more that I can sell tonight. So, Stephen P., if you want one, it's $85 for the 2015 Bowman Jumbo. Just go ahead and go to the Narwhal spot. If you want the Narwhal spot, I'm going to go ahead and drop it one time for you. That's not it. So I'm going to go ahead and copy it and paste it from my little handy dandy link here. Boom. Stephen P. Go ahead and make it do what it do. Now I'm going to make it do what it do. Oh, building up anticipation for my boy sports cards right here. I know he just can't wait to get this fire out of here. So I got to admit, you know, when it comes to baseball, I know absolutely nothing. I know zilch, nada. I know, you know, there's a first base, second base, a third, you know, and home. And you got to get the home to score. I know this. These are things I know. However, I don't know much about players if they're not named Ken Griffey Jr. or Cal Ripken Jr. So, what are we looking for in this product? D. Simmons, check it out. You can save $10 off of your first purchase. So, if you want to send two, you can send me $170. That's right. Well, it would be $85. So, $85 would be $170, correct. For you, though, it'd be $160. You save $10 off your first purchase. All you got to do is follow this link right here. Send this link right there. Follow that link, change the quantity amount to the dollar amount, and we get that thing rocking. You can save $10 off your first purchase, D. Simmons, $115. You as well, TMCK, $85 for a box of Bowman Jumbo. I have 7 here left. I see a couple of you guys have been paying. I'm honestly not really following up. However, I'm going to get this thing popping right here. So you're guessing maybe Kyle Schwarber's. All right, well, let's see what we have. Sports cards, what are you looking for in this bad boy right here? Let's see what we got. Oh, man. It's nice looking product, I gotta say. It looks clean. We have Michael Franco for the Phillies. I'm just gonna show them all off right now. I have Michael Pineda for the Yankees. I have Matt Holliday for the Cardinals. I got Matt Shoemaker for the Angels. Ozzy Albies, gotcha. Schwarber, Ahmed, Rosario. What up, Josh? Dexter Fowler. I'm paying attention to YouTube, Josh. I see you. You want me to go quicker through the case? I got you. All right, so I'm just going to go through the base then. These are all the base cards here. And we have a Bowman Chrome in here? What? That's also base. Yes, D. Simmons, yes, sir. Yes, sir. $160 for 2 boxes, you're good to go. You save $10 off your first purchase. So these are all base cards. Correct. And then we have this bad boy right here, which is nice and funky looking. We have Albert Almora. Look how nice that looks. That's nice. Not sure if the camera's giving it any justice there, but it's a nice looking refractor there. That looks pretty slick. It's not numbered though. We have this insert. Check this one out. His name is Jameson Trillon? Jameson Trillon, if he's Hispanic. And that bad boy is not numbered, however. Now, let me go ahead and sleeve this thing up, because that's nice. And let me sleeve this thing up, because this is nice looking, too. All right, so sports cards. You want me to just fly through the base and pretty much hit you with the numbered cards and whatnot? So these are all base. I can only assume. What's close, ready to fill, Josh? Well, you can check it out, ripcitycards.com. I got a couple breaks that are in the 20s. We can probably run some fillers and get that thing popping here. So these are all base cards. Are these all base? Even these chrome cards here? These are all base cards. All right, so you want me to just... All right, I got you, sports cards. Like I said, my man, this is the first time I'm seeing them, so... This is brand new to me. At the same time, I'm kind of a fan of, you know, these cards, you know? I don't know much about baseball, but I am a fan of, you know, the artwork, you know, the craftsmanship that goes into these bad boys. You know, fun little detail about Cardboard Moses. I used to collect comic book cards when I was a kid. All right, so separating the base from the chrome here. All right, so that's base, that's chrome, and these are like cool stuff. All right, so let's blow through this thing. Check out the store, Josh, ripcitycards.com, and we'll see what's close to breaking. So I'll try to angle this thing here so you can see what I'm seeing. You know, these are all base cards. Here, I'm not seeing, you know, any color here. These are chrome cards here. Some of these cards kind of like sticking to each other a little here. More base cards. That's all right. None of these are any. Oh, we got an auto. Check that out. For the Toronto Blue Jays, we have Dalton Pompey. Dalton Pompey. Check that one out. Sounds good, D. Simmons. Sounds good. Check that auto right there. Dalton Pompey for the Toronto Blue Jays. And is it numbered? It's not numbered, however. Unfortunately. So, three autos are here. That's one. Hopefully there's more autos in there. Alright, so these are all base cards here. These are some more chromes, not numbered or anything. More base cards. All right. Dalton's a good player. Good hit then. If he's a good player, it's a good hit, baby. All right. So, what else we got here? We got some more paper base. Here, sweet, and we have some chromies here for my homie. All right, Kyle Schwaba, but it's a base card. Whoa, this one's a little funky, got a little color on this one. Is this numbered? Oh, it's not numbered, but it did have a little I guess that's just the background. Ha. I thought it was a colored card, but it is a base card. I apologize for the little tease. However, boom! It led to something, because I see some color. See? When you put things out into the universe, they come to happen. We have Hisashi Iwakuma for the Seattle Mariners. Got a little color on there. A little color. Numbered $2,499. Very nice. We have this bad boy, Bowman Scouts, number 79 for the Milwaukee Brewers, Tyron Taylor. Check that out. That's kind of cool. All right. We got some more base cards here. Got the chromes. Followed by more base. All right. I think three packs in, I kind of see that the meat is in the middle, baby. All right. So let's see what's in this bad boy. We got some more base cards here. I want to see some funk, something nasty. I want something to blow my mind right now. I want somebody to tell me in the chat, yo, Jesse, stop. You just touched one of the most awesome cards ever. One touch that thing right now. That's what I want to happen. So, these are all bit. Whoa, I see a little color. I see a little color. All right, these are base. So check this one out. This one is an insert for Max Fried. I would say Fried. So I'm going to go with Fried. Max Fried for the Atlanta Braves baseball organization. Check that out. I hear some knocking. Can you guys hear that? You know, that creepy knocking in the background? I was talking about ghosts earlier. So did anybody else hear that, or is it just me? Just me? All right, cool. We have this little colored bad boy right here. His name is Willy Adames for the Tampa Bay Rays. That thing is numbered to 150. Very nice. Tampa Bay getting a little hit. Sleeve that up right there. And then we have some more base cards here. Some chromes. And the rest are base. Sweet. All right. See what else we got. We got some more base cards. Base. All right. Get them out my face. Got some chromes here for the homes. Put that down. More base-a-ronies. Whoa. A little purple action. Check this one out. For the Baltimore Orioles, J.J. Hardy for the Orioles, numbered to 250. Very nice. Go ahead and sleeve that up for my boy. All right, we got a Bowman Scouts, number 70 for the Texas Rangers, Jorge Alfaro. There you go, check that out. We got some more base cards here. These are chromes. And more base cards. All right. So, how many Bowman jumbo boxes have you guys bought already so far? All right. So these are all base cards here. Cause like I said, I only have 7. I sold this one right here. I see a couple of you guys have sent me payments. I know one of you guys wanted 2, so that would put me at 5. And then I don't know if anybody else has sent me any payments. All right, so I have 5 because I know my boy D. Simmons got 2. So check this out. Lorenzo Cain. That name is familiar. I think that's the name of a baller. Sounds like a baller. Lorenzo Cain. Check that out. That's nice. It's funky looking refractor there. We also have this insert right here for the San Francisco Giants, Tyler Beede. Yeah, I checked the back of them, D. Simmons, and they don't have any numbers on them. However, let me double check. Yeah, the Lorenzo Cain doesn't have a number on it. And let me check the other, the Almora. Yeah, I checked the cane on the back. It didn't have a 1/1 or anything. You know what? I'm going to keep these separate from the other cards. Neither of them had a number on the back, so those are cool. Those are fine. Good to go. Well, they're not fine. It'd be nice if they were 1/1s. That would be awesome. All right. Let's keep it rocking. So these are more base cards here, and more little chromes, and more base cards. All right. Before I continue, D. Simmons, it's only right that I go ahead and drop the good old Mud Hammer! Very nice. Very, very nice. Welcome to the break, D. Simmons. Buying into these bad boys right here. All right, so let's keep breaking. So, got some more base cards here. More base, alright. We got the good old Chromes there. Cool. Sounds good, D. Simmons. I could be here all day as well. Well, all night at this point. Alright, so this is all good old base cards. Number, oh, I got an auto coming up. Number 256, though, Aaron Blair for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Not numbered, but we got an auto coming your way. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Jose De Leon, autographed. Very nice. Very nice. All right, so we got some more base cards here. Couple chromes. And some more base cards. All right, let's start flying through this because no, we got some cards coming up. The De Leon is solid, very nice. I'm glad I could hit that for you, my man. Very good. Let's see. What are you most looking for? Put it out into the universe, and let's see if Cardboard Moses can acquiesce you, my man. Check that word out. That's a good word right there. Hang out with Cardboard Moses. You'll learn a little something. Just like I want to learn a little something about this baseball. I want to know who are we looking for. I see Kyle Schwarbers. Let's see if we can get that. I got Patrick. I'm going to butcher his last name right here. But for the Seattle Mariners, Patrick Kivlehan. That's a cool looking little insert there. A Rosario Superfractor. There we go. Put it out into the universe. You know? Let's see if I can reciprocate that bad boy. All right. A Rosario Superfractor it is. Let's see if we can hit that thing. Man, that thing is a tongue twister. Say that thing five times fast. Rosario Superfractor. Rosario Superfractor. Rosario Superfractor. Rosario Superfractor. Oh, well. See? You can only say it like three times. All right. So more base cards there. Let's keep going. All righty. Josh Hinge, what's up, my man? $10 off your first purchase. Being a new guy promo. All my new guys could save $10 off of your first purchase. Right now, we are doing a box of Bowman Jumbo 2015. I got about five more boxes, if I'm not mistaken, to go. $85 a pop. If you want one, come get one. Don't want none? Don't start none, son. However, we got this little Jimmy Reed for the St. Louis Cardinals, number to $4.99. Got that right there. Got this Mark Apple Bowman Scouts number 44. Let's see if they got that Rosario Superfractor coming up. It won't be in this one, unfortunately, because these are all base cards here. Alright, this pile is getting a little too high for my liking, so I'm going to go ahead and divvy that up. Alright. We got some more base cards here. Boom, base cards. These are the chromes. Right there. We got some more base cards here. Cool little insert right here. Oh, nice. From my man, Kyle Schwarber of the Chicago Cubs. Getting an insert. Very cool. Are those things selling for anything? Do those inserts sell for anything? Just curious. Because they're kind of cool. They're kind of cool. Oh, this is a refractor here. This thing might be numbered. It's not, but for the Blue Jays, John Oleruo. But as you can see, it is a refractor. I haven't seen this one yet. That's kind of cool. Let's leave that up. Numbered minis. Very nice. The numbered minis do. Oh, okay. Gotcha. From what I can tell, they are so far haven't got one yet for you, unfortunately. These are base. These are chromes. And these are base, too. There's got to be one more auto coming out of here. Let's see if we can just get something disgusting. Alright. So we have more base cards. Yay. More chromes here. Make sure nothing's numbered. These are all base cards. Another Bowman Scouts, number 36. Josh Bell. And I think you see it already. We have our next autograph for the Oakland A's, Seth Strike? Strike? Is that right? It's an auto, though. I know that much. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Also got this base here. Got the chromes, and I got more base. Final pack. What are the odds they drew in another auto from a guy? Just cause. You know what? Let's give sports cards another autograph. Let's see if we can get that happen. All right. So far, so good. Sports cards, nice. Not a problem, man. Thank you for picking it up, man. Thank you. You also picked the box, so there you go. You know, I just want to do as much as I can. All right, so these are all chromes. Sounds good, sports cards. All right. I got to check payments and make sure that, like, it's not sold out. Because I only have 5 left. And I have this little insert right here. Justin Williams for the Tampa Bay Rays. Got that right there. What else we got here? Jose Valdez refractor, number to $4.99 for the Detroit Tigers. That's cool. And these are base cards. These are chromes. And these are base cards as well. Coolio. And guys, that was the box of Bowman Jumbo 2015. So let's do a quick recap real quick of our autos for the Oakland Athletics. Seth Strike or Streich, I'm not sure, but it's autographed and it's numbered to $4.99. We also have Jose De Leon autographed for the LA Dodgers. And we have Dalton Pompey for the Toronto Blue Jays. Those were our autographs, and that was our 2015 Bowman Jumbo box break. Thank you very much. We'll get that out to you, sports cards.